Influence how learners move through your course content by using release conditions. You can attach a release condition to a topic to withhold it from learners until they satisfy the condition. This tutorial shows how to attach a release condition to a discussion topic. Use the Table of Contents panel to browse to the course content area where you will apply a release condition. For this example, we'll browse to the submodule called Sunspots in the Solar Cycle. For this example, we'll add a release condition to the discussion topic, Are Sunspots a Contributor to Global Warming? To add a release condition to a topic, click the context menu next to it. Select Edit Properties in Place from the context menu. Several editable fields display following the topic name. Click Add Dates and Restrictions. From the Release Conditions heading, you have the option to create a new release condition or browse for an existing one. Use an existing release condition if you want to release several items at once when a learner meets a single condition. Because we haven't yet created any release conditions, we will create a new one from this topic. Click Create. From the Select Condition Type menu, select Visited Content Topic. After selecting the condition type, further options are available in the Condition Details section. From the Topic menu, select the content topic that learners must visit before they can access the discussion topic. In this example, we'll select Sunspots in the Solar Cycle. Click Create to turn on the release condition. Click Update from the Release Conditions section following the topic to add the newly created release condition to the content topic. To dismiss the editable fields, refresh your browser. With this release condition, the topic is hidden and unavailable to learners until they've satisfied the condition. The icon and description following a topic title can help you keep track of which topics contain release conditions and which actions learners must take to satisfy the condition. Include a note in the prerequisite topic's description to inform learners about the action required to release the hidden topic. With a large set of release conditions from which to choose, you can use these conditions to influence how learners move through your course content.